Members of Parliament on the Natural Resources Committee inspected various electricity installations like Kablosoke Solar Plant, Barra Transmission Substation, Chitagata Power Station, and Kabale Substation.
So Mbarara is the hub for transmission of power to Rwanda as well as transmission of power to other towns and cities for industrialization, including Kabale, Bushenye, and all other stations. So I must say that the government has invested massively, and we must appreciate this investment, that it is an investment in the right direction, and sooner rather than later, the country should be witnessing very, very stable supply of power for industrialization.
It's expected that by end of this year, the Eastern African Power Pool will be operationalized, paving way for formal power trade among the 13 member countries. Already, Uganda is trading power with its neighbors, including Rwanda, Kenya, Tanzania, and DRC, and to officials, they are developing the required infrastructure to tap into this trade.
This is part of the readiness. It's a continuous process of improving the infrastructure in readiness for interconnection. So we are moving, and we've come a long way to where we are today. Originally, we are only interconnected with Kenya, but now we are almost interconnecting with every country bordering us.
With an installed generation capacity of 1,378 megawatts against peak consumption of about 920 megawatts, Uganda stands to be one of the biggest beneficiaries of the regional power trade in the short term. Story by Benan Ojambo for the news.